What we're doing here is stuffing copper mesh into the gap that's behind the refrigerator. There's a water line that's coming out of the wall that's pretty large. A mouse could easily squeeze through there. So we put the copper mesh, and then we use the foam to hold the copper mesh in place. That should take care of it.